everyone, and welcome to Happy Trails Hiking.
Kay and I are at the Missouri Botanical Garden visiting the Garden Glow. This is an annual event that they do at Christmas time. There's tons of lights and hot chocolate and all kinds of good things. Stay with us.
Everybody, we were tagged by Susan's Creative for the Winter Would You Rather tag, so we're gonna get started. Hey Matt, since we're here at the Garden Glow, one of our favorite winter activities, would you rather go snowboarding or skiing?
Skiing.
Skiing. We've never done either.
That's true.
So we'll have to put it on our
list. So we
really
don't know, but I'm gonna go skiing.
Skiing, okay. Turtle doves.
Yeah.
Do you like snow angels or snowmen better?
Flying turtles.
Well, yeah. Answer the question. Snowmen or snow angels?
Snowmen.
Okay, and flying turtles.
Yeah. Next question.
Next question. Is cider or hot chocolate?
Beer?
No.
Coffee?
Sure. Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Always. Okay, you can't tell, but we're in the sleigh.
And I'm a backseat driver here.
You are. That's good. Next question. So, it's knit gloves. No, knit mittens or leather gloves?
Oh, leather gloves all the way.
All the way. The mittens are silly. You gotta have your fingers to film. Okay, this one is sledding or ice skating?
Sledding.
Okay, sledding. Right. Yes, I think so too. Ice skating, you fall on your butt and it hurts.
Right.
Exactly. This one's easy. Chili or soup?
Chili.
Yep, we like chili.
No brainer.
We've got a few more answers to give, but before we go much further, I wanted to make sure that I tagged a few people. The Nature Man, Gilbert Rod, Big Crazy Outdoor Adventures, Steph Outside, as well as Panic D Videos. You're it!
Okay, next question. Being cozy indoors or outdoors?
Tough call. I'm gonna say outdoors.
Outdoors. I always pick outdoors. Well, most of the time, unless there's a fire indoors.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Earmuffs or knit cap?
Cap.
Perfect.
Somehow in all this fun, we missed questions 9 and 10. But s'mores or marshmallows? S'mores, because there's chocolate. And Winter Olympics or the Super Bowl? Super Bowl, because of the commercials.
Happy holidays, everyone.
Thanks for watching.